The one who heals.
He is God who heals.
He heals
hurt bodies, troubled mind, aching hearts, messed up life, and difficult relationship. When you come into His presence, the healing begins, whether you ask for it or not. His Spirit goes to work in your life, but when you come to Him in prayer and ask for His healing, amazing things can happen. Remember that He is God who can do awesome things.
Nothing is too different for Him.
He done heal all the hurts and troubles in a person's life.
Why?
Because it is those very problems and keep you close to Him. They are the things that help you grow and more. While He may not take away every hurt, Jesus will always give you that you need to live joyfully in spite of the hurt, just as Jesus.
In the Bible says in the book of Psalm 10:3,
He forgave all my sins and healed all my diseases. God.